The accidents of SR-111 and TWA-800 focus the airline industry's attention on electrical problems and vulnerabilities. Investigations found common degrading factors in airplane electrical wiring systems. As a consequence, more investigations into wiring issues were carried out by industry, civil aviation authorities, and government agencies. The investigation of the aircraft wiring revealed that there are several factors, together with time, that play a role in wiring degradation.